Hello, everybody. We're back at it again on Patrol Officers Police Simulator, or Police Simulator Patrol Officers. Sorry. All right, so we're gonna try to finish up. Mic check, mic check. Turn the volume down just a tad, it's still freaking loud. Alright. We're gonna try to finish up the achievement.
Your shift is over, officer.
We're going to try to finish up the last achievement, which is the traffic enforcement, where you have to use the radar gun. Really, it's a LiDAR gun. But, let's see if we can get it done. I don't know how many I have left.
This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that.
You ready yourself. I like this little clown car, man. It's actually pretty helpful to get around traffic jams. I'm not kidding. Look at this dude. Park facing the right way, it's close to the intersection. This one's facing the wrong way. I could do this forever. The main concern is getting the traffic done, so we're gonna do that first.
You've been detained for driving a smoking vehicle.
So what? Aren't we allowed to modify our cars as we see fit?
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
They say some of the silliest stuff, man. day on the return. 21-23. You look nervous. Is it the scars? Alright, let's see. Rachel, yeah. For whatever reason, he's nervous. I wonder why this is green. Isn't it usually red if it's no? Huh. He's been convicted of vehicle theft before. But this is registered to him, so. You know what?
Please exit the vehicle and step in the sidewalk.
Let him step out, since he's nervous.
Hi.
Go ahead and hang up your phone, sir. You mind doing a test? Yeah, I mean, if you're not drunk, then you should be able to pass the test.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
The other one.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
Well, looks like you're good. We'll go ahead and issue a citation. Issue all citations. Jeez. Smoking tailpipe.
I will now fine you between $300 and $400 for driving with an excessively smoking tailpipe.
Why does it cost so much?
I wish you could talk to them more where you actually kind of push them where they get nervous and then, you know, you can ask specific questions, but that'd be a lot, man.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
It would be a lot to... I mean, that's a lot. They've already done a whole lot with this game, but that would be a lot. You okay, sir? Looks like you're having some trouble there. Okay. Well, once you figure it out, you're free to go. Have a nice night, sir. What time is it? I wonder if you can tow that if it's smoking tailpipe. I think you can. Okay, so let's go. I'm not trying to pull you over. Brakes work. Are you good? I was just trying to move you. It's weird. Nobody else has their headlights on, and they don't have a violation for no headlights or no brake lights. They do if they're broken, but they don't have one. Catch her right. I don't have one for them being off. Sorry, sir, I gotta go. I need to find a good place to run some traffic around here. I'm not seeing any bridges. Let's get this guy. that shit. Her, I thought she was gonna hit it. Alright, registration, ID is expired. See, now it says no in red. Convicted of DUI cannabis.
I've detained you because of your car's underglow lights.
Guilty as charged.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Your shift is long over. Return back to the precinct, now.
Oh, I thought... What the fuck? I thought we were still going. So this is expired. Registration and ID are expired. Alright. Back to her. You're driving a little funny. You mind stepping out of the car?
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk.
Do a sobriety test for me. I appreciate it.
Alright, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
0.7, damn. Close, very close.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving.
She's not over the legal limit, though. She's gonna get a citation. Underglow lights.
I have to fine you for driving a car with underglow lights. It will cost you $200.
My lawyer will take care of it.
And the citation for the car plate.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
And
would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
But you also have to get a citation for the, expired ID.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
Really? That's so much money.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe.
I think I was here. Was I here? Fuck, I can't remember. We'll go back. I don't know why it had me at the desk like I'm starting another shift. I wonder I can't see the time and the date. still wasn't in time. Didn't do it in time. I'm just trying to get back to the office.
I repeat, return to the precinct now, officer. Your shift is over.
Why I'm using it. Those freaking points. I'm running through red light. Damn near not see them. If I'd known that, I would have stayed here. Lost some CP points out of this shit. Or else you just reload the game, huh? Conduct points, yeah, I lost conduct points. The hell out of here with that. Alright, let's do a... I think North Point was the good one. I can't remember if it was that or Buford. Let's do Buford. We'll do an hour. We got an hour. We got time. We'll do an hour. See if we can get this thing done. There's been a lot of updates for this.
We've recently received complaints about speeding drivers. Could you pay special attention to the stuff that needs to be handled?
I should have known I wasn't getting all these details.
I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time.
Yep. Fire.
situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Any available officers, please respond.
This one?
I'm on my way.
No insurance, no registration. What'd you do?
Tell me what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance, if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Did you black out or something? No insurance.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
They want skid marks in there. I mean, I guess you can show that, but that dude didn't even look like he tried to stop. We have anybody see this shit? Did you see it?
Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Peters.
Hi.
Hey. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
0.3. How much you want to bet it's
going to I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
Wow. So dilated pupils, is it? Alright.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
You took too long to get to the scene, officer. We're sending another unit.
If anything, this guy was drinking. I thought they meant this accident.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
Alright, so nobody saw anything. Ma'am? I don't think she was here.
Let me hear what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was inside the store when I heard the crash.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Tell me what you saw.
I really didn't see what happened.
You're good to go. Bye.
Nobody. Excuse me, ma'am. You wanna not drink?
You're being detained for drinking in public.
It's not alcohol, officer. It's just juice.
I don't.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for drinking in public. It will cost you $300.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Yeah, it's fine. You'll be all right.
Hey!
Hey! Didn't see anything either, huh? We're missing something. We are missing something, I just don't know what it is.
Taking care of another issue at the moment. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time.
All right.
Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please.
Sure, it will be with you shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please.
Sure, the wrecker is en route to your location.
Parallel parked or in a
weird area,
weird position.
We require support. Who's
I'm currently busy with another issue.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
Look at this. I don't know what these idiots are doing out here. Having accidents, man. Not being safe in the city of Brighton. We don't tolerate that. If I'm not going to that, somebody else takes care of it.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
It'd be cool if you saw the other AI officers coming out, handling
us. We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
That accent is not going to get cleared out.
We require an officer to handle.
I'm currently dealing with something else. I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance.
Yo!
Let me hear what you saw.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes, let me stand up. I'll come with you.
Good, he's good.
All right, what have we got here? Can you hear me? It hurts.
We have a traffic stop that requires
That's good.
Taking care of.
You should see a doctor anyway.
I'm afraid I
can
can't make it in time.
Walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
There's an emergency. Officer available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
No insurance for her.
I'm currently dealing with something else. Tell me what you saw.
I lost control of my car. I admit it, officer.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items.
Situation that needs taking care of. Anybody
available? I'm currently busy with another issue. Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
This person was going way too fast.
There's an has an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Officer available?
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Can you describe what you saw?
That person was speeding, officer. You have to arrest them.
We require an officer to handle it.
Let me have a look at your ID, please. I'm currently dealing with something else.
Sure, officer.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
God almighty, the calls.
I'm taking care of another issue.
Yeah,
everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Non-stop with the calls. Oh, you guys are trying to leave, huh? Perhaps I can...
I'm currently busy with another issue. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Alright, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have to fine you for having an expired license plate. It will cost you between $50 and $250.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks.
Dispatch here. We have an
emergency. Taking care of another issue at the moment.
Please respond.
You're being arrested for DUI. Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I'm afraid I can't make it in time.
Can you do it?
if the handgun will count, it should. Being in the vehicle.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
You're being arrested for carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Oh, wait.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Does she have a gun permit? She does. Oh, but here's the deal. In Texas, I can't take it back either. In Texas, you can't have a weapon if you committed a crime like that. You get another charge for having that weapon in your possession. And even though it's in the vehicle, in the care
we have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
Driving
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. You're taking too long to reach the unit. We're sending another unit to your location.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I didn't say. I bet you it is. What the hell? Right here. Another one. No insurance.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Insurance is not good.
Officer, help requested.
I'm currently busy with another issue. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Let me know what you saw.
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I'm currently dealing with something else. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Wow, even worse.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Hands in the air and let me frisk you. Hands in the air and let me frisk you.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
I'm gonna leave you with just a verbal warning.
Thanks.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
Please, no!
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
Kindly. Kindly cooperate. Guy right there, he's like, oh, thank goodness, she's going to jail. He really thinks he's in the clear. It's her, not me.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate.
You're a terrible cop.
That's what they say.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. Requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
So it says carrying a gun without a permit. That's it.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Is that. You know what? They're probably not getting here because of that accident right down there.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go right. I need to get up here.
I'm afraid I can't make it in time. I'm currently busy with another issue. Taking care of another issue at the moment. I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
It's gotta be a whole number. I was curious if you could or not.
We have an emergency. Who's
currently
available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time.
Interesting. That'd be cool if you could drive a car sideways like that. It backed up over here because of these pedestrians. This is 10 p.m. Sure doesn't look like it. Maybe even the red light. It's like, fuck this, I've waited too long. To get my buddy Mox to play this. I think he'd like it.
Dispatch here.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Please respond.
Despite the silly dialogue, I mean, it's actually a really good game. Who's holding up traffic? This dude right here?
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently
anybody
busy
available?
With another issue.
And now the light's red. I may have to get him to join me on this. I think he'll like it. I think he'll enjoy it. See, every time you got beaten. We have to change locations. Get too backed up here.
We need an officer to take care of
I'm taking care of something else right now.
Is available. and down this one. They weren't like this the other day.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
You can tell when they're passing other cars that they're definitely speeding. I wonder how many more I got.
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
Let's see. We have a shit ton, man. Yeah, 100 speeders over multiple shifts in a single career. Over multiple shifts. Meaning, like, you don't have to do it on the first shift. But damn, man. I felt like I had that. Guess not, huh? Of course, I haven't kept up with how many.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We require an officer to handle.
I'm currently dealing with something else.
Assistance is requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Taking care of another issue at the moment.
Dispatch here, we have an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I'm taking care of something else right now.
Assistance required. Is an officer
available? I'm currently busy with another issue.
Almost over too. Damn. You have to give me that beer.
You're being detained for drinking in public.
Huh?
I need to see your ID, please.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time. Kindly allow me to frisk you, in case you have any illegal items.
Give me shit about it.
You're being charged and ticketed for up to $300 for drinking in public.
Really? That's so much money.
Oh, nice.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Shift's over.
Your shift is over, officer.
It was a successful shift.
As a patrol officer, you're never really off duty.
You're right. I don't think we're gonna end the video here. It gives me 100% on the achievements. I'll still keep playing the game. I'll still keep playing the game, and I'm going to try to get Mox into it so he can check it out. I think he might like it. I guess I got to finish here. I've got 10 of 10 stars. I don't know what the red is, but I pretty much finished this area. So after this week, I'll take a day off. Let's do that. And now we're on Friday. You finished your week. Your days off have been refreshed and you'll start a new week. If you've already unlocked another district, you can select it now. So that's what I'll do. So the melting pot is 10 of 10. And we got downtown. So we'll do that. Downtown's financial district in the heart of the city of Brighton. It is home to the contrasting neighborhoods, Jefferson Financial Sector, Callahan, Baytown, and Conway. It is the location of many commercial and business skyscrapers with contemporary architecture and a giant stadium that adds to its cultural value. The vibrant spirit of the people here makes it a very lively area. So we're going to unlock the following. Jefferson Patrol Car, Gladiator 6, Callahan Financial Sector, Escorting Criminals. Hey, yeah, I need that. Callahan. Baytown, call out wallet thieves, Conway, call out wanted suspect, call out arrest truck dealers. Let's see. You know, we'll go a little further. How about that? Get some of these unlocked. What's today? Sunday? Alright, we'll start today. Jefferson, or on foot patrol, it looks like. Named after the third U.S. President, Jefferson is the cultural center of Brighton and home to Brighton's biggest art gallery for fine art. There is also the city's first movie theater, the Blackbird Theater, which opened in the neighborhood in 1921. Nowadays, it's considered Brighton's most popular movie theater and has several locations all over the city. Cool. Looks like we're on foot patrol. Yeah, we'll do 30 minutes. The points drop to zero, your shift is immediately what ended. And it's 12 a.m., so we're on. Interesting, I got stuck. That's a first. Interesting, let me go back to the main menu. Handbrake allows you to brake without disabling cruise control. I wonder how you get a badge level. Parked cars can be issued a parking ticket if the license plate is expired. Now, here in Texas, that's only if it's on a public roadway. It's 12 a.m. Yeah, that's what we're working on.
We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Copy that.
July 22. It's expired. These are probably cops' cars.
We require support. Who's available?
I mean, I'll work it, I guess.
I'll take care of it.
Where is it? Jeez. Make me run all the way over there. So I need to take a right, go straight. Skip that road. You can make this guy run all the way down there for a minor accident. They should have a patrol car go to. Get out the meter in the way like that. Assuming this is the accident. Yeah, it is. Good Lord.
I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Can you describe what you saw?
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Okay, insurance.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
0.17.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'm
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Nobody remembers.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
And she didn't have anything else. She's good. Get out of here.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
But her vehicle needs to be towed.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Nothing else. Everything else is good.
All right. Here's your accident report.
Well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. Going to search you.
Switch, please.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that!
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Thank you.
arrive at your location soon. Okay, partner. I'm here to take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car. At your side,
we have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you
I'm currently dealing with something else. You're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Any officers available? We need assistance.
You're being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
I'm taking care
of another issue at the moment. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Your ID, please.
Damn it, I didn't mean to do that.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That should be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time.
I think she probably stole something, but I just don't know about it.
How you doing, officer?
Hey, what's going on? Expired.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take
care of it? I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
And we do all this traffic stuff when I'm on foot. It's like, geez, guys.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
Fine.
Understood. I'll take care of it.
Hey there, officer.
Hey, yourself. Stop, call out, pull over. Car is using your pullover sign to perform routine checks like ID and DUI tests.
Cool. I've arrived at the traffic stop. Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you. Please, follow my instructions and cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
She has a warrant too.
I'm not going to give you a ticket. I'm just going to leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Thanks.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk.
I don't know where the other guy went.
Kindly allow me to frisk you, in case you have any illegal items.
She's got a warrant, so that's why I'm frisking her. That's her.
Alright, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Big time.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason you're under arrest is because you're carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Please, don't do that!
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Expired ID. It's a new driver's license.
You're required to cooperate with a routine check.
How can I cooperate, officer?
I need to see your ID
okay,
and
Barton.
Proof of insurance,
please. Take the suspect into custody.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Driver's license and it's expired.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
So the ID...
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Many thanks, officer.
You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Switchblade too, huh? And marijuana.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a switchblade with you.
Oh, please don't do that.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying too much cannabis on you. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
Damn.
Hey, partner. I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon.
Here to take the suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service.
That's cool. What was the fight for?
Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
Got a ticket on our car.
Hey, pull over your vehicle. I want to talk with you.
Your shift is over, officer.
You are requested to cooperate for a routine check.
What can I do to cooperate, officer?
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Interesting. Stolen ID.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Two.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for carrying a switchblade.
Please, officer.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID.
What?
Yeah. Crazy, I know.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
You are requested to cooperate for a routine check.
What did I do wrong, officer?
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Charging you for not having valid insurance.
Why does it cost so much?
I'm gonna have to fine you with a $250 ticket for driving a car with tinted windows.
You're ruining my day.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please.
I don't think she's drunk, bro, since this is a DUI checkpoint. We're gonna do a DUI.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances.
Alright, free to go.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. The tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.
Patrol officer, your duty is never really over.
True. And that's that. Escort criminals to precinct and place them in custody. Thank goodness. Well, they're already in custody when you're escorting them, but I get what they mean. Locked in the neighborhood, Callahan. Cool. Patrol car for this district. Select a patrol car, patrol ship to drive it. Hell yeah. New neighborhood, Callahan financial sector. Sweet. Cool. Well, I'm going to end the shift. I'm going to end the video here. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to follow me on Twitch and Twitter. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. And hit the bell icon so you'll be notified of when I upload or stream. Give the video a like if you liked it, a dislike if you didn't. And comment down below what you think of the video, the streams, and the videos, the streams, and the games. And I'm tired. Can't think. Having trouble getting the words out because I'm just so damn tired. It was a busy day today at work. I'm worn out. Anyway, thanks again. If you stop by, if you watch, if you're watching in the future, thank you as well. And more to come. I did finish the achievements and now we're at 100%. You've unlocked all achievements 20 to 20. 100%. And the last one that I needed was, it's not a race. Justifiably report 100 speeders over multiple shifts in a single career. So yeah, that's about it. I'm glad I got that one. That took a while. I was starting to wonder. Anyway, I'll be back. And keep your eyes peeled. I'll continue playing this game. I'm going to try to get my buddy Mox into it, like I said earlier. And see if he'll enjoy it. I think he will. Even though it's a lot of silly dialogue and some of it's kind of, it's just, I guess it's the dialogue really. But everything else is actually great. It's a really good game. Thanks again. I'm out of here. Take care. Stay safe. And have a good week. See you next time.